Boy, Creve. Your eyes, they shine so in the dark. Thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked. How big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge. And those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son's sure at it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Danger's past. Beast must be long gone.
And I expect he's waiting out there, ready to spring soon as we come out.
Didn't attack me.
Probably seen you're a witcher. Clever one, that lizard.
If you're not willing to help, go. We'll wait here.
Wyvern. Lucky me.
Let's go! Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, the world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. But my tongue now has soured. while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
You're a craftsman or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft. Familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications has my art. For rune stones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than rune stones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems. Even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design they were. Specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain? Your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this will be a good investment. The way you talk about your art sound more like a man of faith than scholarship.
Faith and scholarship for you lie in conflict. Yet in my land, holy men are scholars. Wisdom, their source of esteem.
The Afiri believe in any gods?
From region to region, this varies. Raised I was to believe in one god, the world. Symbols are God's speech. To study his words is to draw nearer to him.
Symbols, meaning runes and glyphs.
Mere signs are these. An attempt by men imperfect to describe the world. Yet a magic to them there is. And from God, all magic issues. When runes I create, when into words I arrange them, this is prayer. And when into swords I enchant them, that is my benediction.
Can't help but wonder what brings you to our lands.
A simple thing. For knowledge, a thirst. All he could, my mentor had taught me. The tongues of our lands I'd learned. Of all our plants and animals, I know the names.
Risked that long a journey to learn new words?
A life of plenty I would have lived at home, for the beauty and import of my art are respected. But such a life would be unfulfilled. Great and diverse is the world, for a pace continues its creation. A riddle it is, which through symbols speaks. The world's tongue to learn, I wish. The signs by which it speaks. To discover, their syntax to master. Through this, to learn the principles of creation.
Thanks. So long.
Hey, Whitey. Why'd your hair go white?
Oh, you make a fine sight.
Ram, ram. Who taught it again?
Is there a land?
You've seen the new fortress.
First, I thought it would be a jest,
oh!
But then yesterday was a jest.
Top!
To discover the city.
Look at the most
well, save me. I'm dying, looking to make some cool travels.
Praised be the world in its never-ending creation.
Got some coin on me. This enough?
Start it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do. Some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there. much jade here. Need to keep looking. Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got. Craft something for me, would you? Northern realms, like it here so far?
Oh yes. Never have I seen woodland so expansive, or skies with such colors brushed. Nordlings, however, peculiar they are. Tight-lipped, closed within. And bandits the high roads riddle. But on the horrid conflict this I claim.
Thanks. So long. Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there. Come on. Looks like rain. A diagram? Seemed to be Ophiri markings on it. I'd find someone who could explain them to me. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, vagrant. Don't know why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Wondering what you got inside, because it reeks of Fistech to me. Mind if I have a look, brethren?
Aye, we'd mind. Very much so. Enough of these games. I'm counting to three, and you're gonna be gone when I'm done. Got it? One, two...
Three.
Here we go, we're there.
Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. Exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
From the left! No.
Eternal fire! Boars everywhere.
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Bastards. Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
No, just killed them.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache.
Well, the Witcher.